Hell. Jahannam. Chapter. Oaths and Vows. Bukhari. Book 8. Volume 78. Hadith 647. Narrated Thabit bin Adlihaq. The Prophet said, whoever swears by a religion other than Islam, is, as he says, and whoever commits suicide with something, will be punished with the same thing in a hellfire. And cursing a believer is like murdering him. And whoever accuses a believer of disbelief, then it is as if he had killed him. Bukhari. Book 8. Volume 78. Hadith 654. Narrated Anas bin Malik. The Prophet said, the hellfire will keep on saying, are there any more people to come? Till the Lord of power and honor will put his foot over it and then it will say, caught. Caught. Sufficient. Sufficient. By your power and honor. And its various sides will come close to each other, that is, it will contract. Quotes. Bukhari. Book 8. Volume 78. Hadith 674. Narrated Abdullah al-Azhar, apostle said a sentence and I said another. He said, whoever dies while he is setting up rivals along with all of that is worshipping others along with Allah shall be admitted into the hell. Fire.